okay, from Sunday night at 3 o'clock till Friday night at 3 o'clock, they have to sit, live outside for homeless for 5 days. And they have no disposable income. They have no food, nothing. Everything has to be donated to them.
The one thing that we were faced with was the negative 16 degree weather, which we thought was a great thing to overcome. It was a really big hurdle.
I've been living outside since Sunday. I haven't been able to shower. I haven't changed my clothes.
Another rule is that we have to go to all of our classes and keep up with all of our academic activities.
My name is Nicole, and this is Robin, and we are participating in an event called 5 Days, in which we will be living homelessly for 5 days outside of McMaster, with two other members.
We had a lot of people come by. We had the Hamilton Spectator come by, McLean's Magazine, and CH News.
Today, yeah. Like, we had a ton of response. Like, we had a ton of canned goods donated from Fortino's and money, yeah. And they put up a nice poster for us. And
well, we also had a great response from students, yeah. And faculty. Like, people walking by at 7 in the morning, and they honestly, we raised over $100, $200 before 9 o'clock in the morning.
And so, the like cleaning crews and all the like, yeah. People who work outside at McMaster have all been supporting us so much, like coming by all the time and like offering us Tim Hortons. And Willy Dogs, the stand, came by and offered us lunch, and they were like, we need anything throughout the week. So it's been really good.
Going great. We raised $800 yesterday. Hopefully we'll be able to double that today. That's our goal. $5,000 by the end of the week. And then we'll be set. We reach our goal.
So this girl, Stacy, who I went to high school with, I didn't even recognize, comes up to me and says, Scott, you know, I came here, I want to donate some money. And I said, okay. And she hands me $50, which is, like, that's a lot of money for a student to give away, first of all. And she was telling me that she actually moved out to Alberta and was homeless for a year and a half. So this really meant something to her. Like I'm getting chills, I'm not gonna lie. And she doesn't even go to the school. She came all the way up here just to donate money and give us some food just to support the cause. So, like, I am really excited. I think this campaign is really moving people. And she heard about it through the Spectator, which means that it's getting out there. That's awesome. Like, I'm really excited for this. So, my motivation has just gone through the roof. I cannot believe this.
So what this is a campaign called 5 Days for the Homeless. It's a campaign that we're running here at McMaster as commerce students, and it's to raise awareness for homelessness in Hamilton. Also, this is a national campaign, so there are 11 universities across Canada doing it for the exact same reason. We're giving our funds to the Shepherd Fund and Living Rock Ministries. Both of these foundations do incredible work in helping homeless people. Living Rock actually has an education fund as well, which they help homeless people grab some kind of an education. We're asking any kind of donations that you have, be it a penny, a dollar, anything. The Good Shepherd's $2. A $2 donation will feed one person per day. So again, like, we have so much, they have so little. So this is to raise awareness.
Cable 14 starts tomorrow. We'll be aired on there as well.
Small donation.
Oh yeah. Thank you so much.
Professor, would you like to wear this bracelet and transfer as much awareness as you can?
Sure.
Thank you very much.
Hard.
Yeah. I don't know
how you guys doing it. No, like, in the day, it's okay.
Like, this is
fun. Yeah, this is great.
Getting some rays, but like, at night, it's so cold. And last night, it was like raining, snowy, and it was like blowing at us. So we had like plastic. It was awful. Nights are terrible.
We were on our third day of 5, and we were having the bake sale, and it's going very successful. Our faculty staff have been very nice and considerate. They've donated a lot of baked goods. So from Center of Business Career Development, the faculty staff up in the administrative office, and they've been really great and supportive of our event. Everything's going really well, considering that we don't have a specific business sponsor, but we've raised a lot of money already, over $1,400, and we're going well. It's going great.
What's your name?
We just raised the, this is all the cash we just got from one class, an MTCL 1305. I think it was some second year psychology class.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah, sweet.
What do you think?
It's a good thing.
Yeah. Good for them. They're doing something productive. They're singing on campus.
I think it's an amazing, amazing thing that they're doing. I think it's a great idea.
I think it's a good idea to raise awareness for homeless people because like, people don't really like pay attention too much.
I'm glad I'm not one of them.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You think it's good for a good cause?
Oh, it's always for a good cause. It's always for a good cause, and it'd be nice if there was an extra digit on that.
I think it's great. They, like, try to promote these social issues, and I think that's how it concerns us.
I think it's good.
Yeah.
But I don't know. I think it needs to be escalated more because I don't think a lot of our students get the point.
Just like this is over for us, right? Like, it was only 5 days, and there was like a light at the end of the week. But just kind of like getting back to what this is all about was like helping people who are a lot less fortunate than us, like. There is no end for regular homeless people, so we're going to get to go home and now we get to go like shower and everything, but it doesn't actually end, so if anyone's like interested in volunteering or doing things, we have someone from the Good Shepherd here as a representative, and I think that we should all like kind of collectively just like, if all of us like pitched in just a little more throughout the year, even leading up to the event, like it would really make a big difference.
We raised $7,995.58 today. $8,000. Greg is putting in the $5,000 to make it $8,000. So over $8,000 today, and all of this is because of you guys.
We call lives waiting to begin tonight.
Dropping $20 bills in our cups, and our change collectors, and like our students donated $20. That's unreal.
I'm starting to find the ground really comfortable. Like, yeah. It's not as bad on your back as it used to be. It's nowhere near as much of a shock.
But we really don't know what it's like. This is very minor compared to what people have to go through, I think.
I think we did a good job of keeping each other company. Nice smooth sessions, but in the end, we really missed our respective loved ones.
Just the fact of acknowledging their existence
Probably
makes a huge difference. Giant thank you to everyone who helped out, because without them, we wouldn't have been able to achieve our goal, and we probably would starve. So.